is me, Orejesu, and you're welcome once again to my channel. And this is another episode of how to make surface pattern designs using Microsoft Paint. So let's begin. The first thing we're going to do is to make our canvas 500 pixels horizontal and 500 pixels vertical. And we'll do it in resize. We click in on pixel, put in the figures that we want, and we'll click OK. We move to the view and we take the relapse. We come back to home and we begin. We go to the shapes and click on the curve shape. We go 100 horizontal, 300 vertical. We click here and we click here. We go 400 horizontal and 100 vertical. We click at 250 and we click at close to 400. We control A, control C, control V. We have to remember to click transparent selection. And we flip horizontally. We control A, control C, control V. And rotate 180 degrees. So the next thing we have to do is to start filling. So we choose another color. We can change the surrounding color. So we are done. We open another page in Paint. We make it 3000 pixels horizontal. We have to unclick maintenance procedure. And 500 pixels vertical. So let's increase. So go to the first page. We control A, control C. And control V. Let me see on this one. Control V. So keep on pressing control V and we have to make sure we look at all the sides. We control A, control C. We increase the canvas. Okay, let me show you something. When we control A, control C, we have to click outside this canvas and not here. We must not drag the canvas. If we drag it, see what is going to happen. So, when we control A, control C, we click outside the canvas and we drag the canvas to increase the size. We control A, control C. We increase it to 2,000 pixels. You can see it's 1996. So 1996. So it's not 2,000 pixels. We have to also check this place, this downside, to be sure we are putting in the right figure, since we cannot use the side anymore. At the beginning we can use the resize, but by the time we start increasing the canvas, we have to do it manually. We increase to 3,000 pieces. We can see it's 3,000 pieces. And we control V. So we are true. We can name it whatever name we feel like. Or we should remember to be able to put maybe. We should give it the same name and just use maybe a symbol or a number to differentiate the designs. Okay, thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, like, share and give a thumbs up. Also kindly subscribe. See you on the next episode. Bye bye.